Well, welcome to the start of the European International Cup, the first group stage game of this pre-season tournament.
Yeah, and these tournaments, much more of a big deal these days, and the fans certainly play a bigger part.
It's Bohemians playing today, they play Cheltenham Town. Stefan Schürrle is the referee. Here's the lineup.
The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Throw in here. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw.
It's really interesting, Alan, to see these pre-season tournaments, and we're in the early stages of this one here in Europe, of course, as to which players may be... Well, there is an injured player, and the teams haven't put the ball out. It is the referee who has called a halt.
Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for, and the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he'd got away with that because the player was allowed to go on, but no, he sees yellow.
Lopez. On the attack here. Good pass, getting it forward. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Good forward play from them. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Good defensive play, no cross, and no danger now. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Good challenge here. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Lopez. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. And here's the header. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. It's a shot now! Goodness, they needed him then to clear that. Well, he's threaded the pass through neatly. And the ball's got away from him. It's right. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Here's the shot. Hit well, but not quite well enough. It's still level in the match. What's the keeper doing here? Challenges for the ball. Lopez. Attacking well here. And they cut it out. Turnover of possession here.
is a chance from the free kick. Well, the ball jumped there, they all got off the ground with it.
He's got his fist to it.
And he bangs it away.
That'll be a throw.
The through pass. You can put them in front. This time, yes, they do score. Well, it's been coming. They've been playing well enough to deserve this goal. Nicely created, well finished, and very well merited.
Well, one team is very happy here, and one team is very frustrated. And yet, you wouldn't have expected that kind of gap between these two. They deservedly lead.
Well, they've knocked the ball about well, Martin, and knocked it about with confidence. And as you say, they're two evenly matched sides, so that's been a big achievement for them.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Good challenge here. Here's a chance to attack. The shot's on! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Fitzgerald. And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Good defending.
Well, the referee has signaled for half time and it's 1-0 here. Start of the second half of this opening match in the group stage.
Well, it was entertaining. It was a little nervous at times in the first half. Might change now.
Short passes, keeping the ball. Tackle here. Surely, the equaliser. I'm not quite sure how he's managed to miss by so big a margin.
Well, I don't know if that took a bobble or whatever, but it was a horrendous miskick.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Try to keep you in touch with the transfers as we hear about them. İlkay Gündoğan has definitely moved to Manchester City.
Well, we're hearing around £4 to £5 million, and for that kind of money, the fans will be expecting something pretty decent.
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. This is an excellent run on the attack here.
Played into the middle.
Defender blocks the cross.
That's a corner. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment.
Part of the game, the use of the substitutes, very important part of the tactics too. We've got to change.
And shoots! That had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
Lopez,
Fitzgerald,
he's coming forward with some danger.
There's going to be a throw in after that tackle. And the cross coming in.
Well, the cross looked good, but it didn't turn out that way.
Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings.
Tries to punch it away.
Here comes the cross. That's not a good cross at all. And easy to defend. and heads it towards goal.
I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here.
Headed down to a teammate. Here the challenge, good one.
Still 20 minutes to go.
Burn.
It's going to be a throw here.
It is time for a substitution in this match. Attacking now. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
Manager won't be too happy with that.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
It goes out wide again. And he headed it goalwards. That's flown. Way over the top. Well, they're going to start from the back because it's a back pass to the keeper.
On to Buckley.
Fantastic game this. And it's going to go right down to the wire. Good, strong tackle. He might be through. Going to tie his luck. And that will be a goal kick. Can they draw level here with 5 minutes left? The through pass. The shot's up! So close to putting the cherry on the icing on the cake.
Oh, I can't believe he's missed it. Missed the target. Missed a wonderful opportunity there.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. It looks as though they want to take this corner and get another goal. It would be an insurance goal for them. They're already leading by one, of course. That's why they say he's a great goalkeeper, this fella.
Yeah, wonderful positioning.
No nonsense defending from him. And the referee has chosen... Here's the chance! There's still just one goal down, and it's really down to the goalkeeper that's the situation.
Yeah, it could have been over a long time ago had it not been for their number one.
Whitehead.
Well, this could be their last
goalkeeper. It's his ball. And that's the end of the game, and it's 1-0.
Hope you've enjoyed the game as much as we have up on the commentary gantry.
Second match, match day two in the group stage of this competition.
Yeah, already we've seen some fireworks in this competition and maybe a few more to come.
Now we can check on the lineup. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
To Burr. To Morris. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And that's good support as they build this attack. Played back. Defender to it first. Caffrey. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And he could get away here. And now the shot. It's a certain goal. He's gone. Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. And that was that team at their very best, Alan.
Ah, the keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Onto the attack now.
And shoots!
Had to reach for it and slid into the tackle. To Morris. Hayes.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Free kick given by the ref. Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
They've coped with it well defensively. Trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Shots on here. That had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
Kavanagh. The return ball. Caffrey. Now Morris. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. It goes out wide again. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball. It's nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Came in with a challenge. Morris. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. This could be danger with this passing.
Two now. They'll
feel a little bit more comfortable, and they're good value for this advantage at the moment.
And the way he stopped that, well, two keepers wouldn't have got to it.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Rose. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Here's a chance to attack.
Shot up!
Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Lopez. Caffrey. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. Promising build-up until that challenge. Good challenge. And the referee is blown. Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick. Here we go into the second half of this second match in the group stage.
Looking forward to it. It was quite a closely run affair, so I wonder if that will continue in the second half.
Kavanagh. Best. Caffrey. Lopez. Hayes. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Onto the attack now. And he's dispossessed. Well, just a chance to tell you about a confirmed transfer here. Mats Hummels has moved on to Bayern Munich.
Yeah, and I think both parties will be absolutely delighted. I think he'll have a successful career at his new club, and around £45 million. I think that's money well spent.
Burn. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Kavanagh.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Rose. On the attack here. Tackle goes in. Attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Cut out by the defender. To Morris. Challenges for the ball. Good pass, getting it forward. He's off.
Well, I don't think anybody, even the player involved, can argue with that.
Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he...
Good penalty. We restart the game 2-1. This is going to be a throw. Jennings. Tackle here. It's looking good, this move. Free kick given. Well, they've got to curb this, Alan, haven't they? He's only got a yellow this time, but it's wild out there.
I'm just looking down at the manager, and the captain plays a part too. They've just got to make sure that they keep their composure and just go a bit more careful now.
players are here.
What a goal!
Well, talk about fighting spirit. Two behind, and now it's even Stevens.
Well, great celebrations here, and you can understand why. Two goals in such quick succession.
Well, talk about grabbing the momentum, Martin. They've certainly done that. You'd have fancied them to go on and win this game now.
Doing well to keep the ball.
If you want an indication, these possession statistics tell you about how...
Penalty! Well, well, well. Something you did too often in your distinguished career, but a penalty here.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Good position here, and he's threaded the path through neatly.
It's a shot now!
That was the game, that was the chance!
Wasn't it just everybody in the stadium thought that was going to finish up nestled in the back of the net? Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Jennings. Substitution about to happen.
Nicely played through ball.
They're both here.
What a lovely death finish that was.
He saw the gap down in the bottom corner. Boy, did he find it well.
Well, that is the sign of a clinical finisher. Somebody that knows where the goals are. They don't have to look up.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. It's 82 minutes played now. To the attack now. Referee says play on.
Yeah, it wasn't a good tackle without any doubt, but the worst thing for supporters when you've got the ball is to hold up the play.
There's no time to panic, there's still time to change this game.
It looks like the opposition is in for an aerial bombardment here, judging by the way the centre halves are going forward.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
Defender to it first. To Burr.
Rose.